Today we're going to be talking about Panduit's converged infrastructure solution. The reason why we have a converged infrastructure solution is that our customers are saying that they want to be focused more on the IT environment and less on actually integrating the components within the physical infrastructure within the data center. So this is a system that allows us to get in early with the customer, work with our contractor partners, work with Graybar to be able to have that conversation earlier in the data center life cycle. So we're talking about the design of the data center, the procurement of everything, the implementation of the physical infrastructure, and then the operations of everything when that it's all complete. The converged infrastructure allows us to reduce time and cost in those elements of the data center life cycle. But the system is actually made of components. So we want to talk about the different components within the system. So we have the cabinet. Panduit has two cabinet lines, the net access S-type line and the net access N-type line. One line is meant more for the network equipment and one line is meant more for the server equipment. From there we move inside the cabinet and we can see the different cabling aspects. So from a fiber distribution perspective, we have HD Flex and the PanMPO connector on the trunk side that allows us to have very high dense and very flexible capabilities within the fiber distribution. From there we move to power. The PDUs have different power capabilities. So we have the ability to monitor at an aggregate level. We have the ability to monitor at a per outlet level. We have the ability to switch at an outlet level. And then we have the ability to monitor and switch at a per outlet level. There's two different ways to deploy this type of intelligent hardware in the data center. There's a network-enabled approach and a gateway-enabled approach. So you'll see a gateway up here, and that aggregates all the devices that are within the cabinet. So we have temperature sensors and humidity sensors and pressure sensors and security. Security is also a very big trend that we're seeing in the data center market today. All those devices can connect up into the gateway, and then that gateway will be uplinked to the network for one switch port. From an intelligence perspective, we also have rack energy kits. Rack energy kits are kits that allow you to dip your toe in the water for intelligence. They manage very small rooms or small data centers, anywhere from one cabinet to 30 cabinets. They come with either the clamp, an inline meter, or an intelligent PDU. The clamp is used on unintelligent PDUs where it wraps around the power cable and can tell you the draw of what's going on in that PDU. The inline meter allows you to plug the PDU into the inline meter and then the inline meter into the outlet to get even more information. So everything that you see here is the components that go into the converged infrastructure offering. And again, this is a system that allows you to have that higher level conversation with your customer, and it allows you to be more of a partner with that customer instead of just a contractor where you're doing an install. You can be more meaningful, win more jobs, and gain more mind share with your customer. So thank you for coming today to learn about Panduit's converged infrastructure solution. If you have any questions, please contact your local Graybar rep.
Thanks for watching. To learn more about this product, click here. To learn more about the latest products and services that Graybar is offering our contractor and communication installer customers, click here or down in the description to subscribe to our newsletter.